at the Four Horsemen booth. We have a special guest that's going to be singing here in just a few minutes. I'm going to flip this thing around. Here we go.
Up in the control booth, that is Linda Carter, and she's going to be addressing the crowd here in a few minutes. That's kind of hard to see.
I know Lottie's boss.
Especially with the glare.
Well, hello everybody, and thank you all for coming out to support the Baltimore Comic Con. I'm joined now in the hall by Ms. Linda Carter. She seems to be hugging me, so this is getting harder every moment. So, we would like to welcome Linda to the show, and welcome Linda. Big event tonight here in Baltimore, our nightclub style show upstairs in the ballroom. My apologies. It's a concert. So, Linda, would you like to say a few things?
Are you short of a man? Here we go. Hi! My name is Linda Carter. I want to welcome you to the Baltimore Comic Con.
These guys.
Thank you so much for supporting this, coming here tonight, today, first day.
Okay, let me try again.
And I'm so happy to be here in Baltimore with you. I'm doing a concert with some superstars from Nashville, Tennessee at 7:30. You can buy your tickets at the entrance to the exhibit hall, at the door, or at the door. Now, I most of you may not know that I sing, but you can buy my albums on iTunes. I will be talking about Wonder Woman. I'll be telling some stories that you may not have heard before in the concert in the hall. I have not done Comic Cons before, and when they asked me to come and do a concert, I decided that that would be the way to introduce myself to Comic Con. This is kind of astonishing to me to look out and see all of you here. I can't hear you, but maybe if you yell a little louder, I could. I really do want to hear you yell right in front of me. I'm a little bit irreverent when it comes to speaking on the stage. I have a special guest, who's my daughter, who's going to sing with me on the stage. So I really do hope you can make sure the concert starts at 7:30 tomorrow. So rush, run, go walk, to buy tickets to tonight's concert. All right?
All right, guys, that was Linda Carter. She's doing a concert tonight. I didn't know she sang. So while I've got you guys here, if you guys want to check
out our ticket office, come on up. We've got plenty of tickets for sale, but they're going to go fast.
What's going on here?
and enjoy us for a great concert.
There's Casey. Let's help us out. Hi, Casey. He's one of the original Four Horsemen. Ask him the story someday. All right, guys. Thanks for watching.